Sheldon Cottrell is a Jamaican international cricketer who plays for the West Indies cricket team. He is a left-arm fast-medium bowler and a right-handed batsman. Sheldon Cottrell is one of the most promising fast bowlers in West Indies. Prior to his career as a cricketer, he was a soldier in the Jamaican Defence Force. In fact, he was among the army workforce manning the pitch during the 5th ODI against India at Sabina Park in 2011. A fast and muscular Jamaican with a slingy action, his angle caused problems from both over and around the wicket and earned him a reputation of being a fearsome bowler. He is a Jamaican Defence Force soldier and is well known for saluting the pavilion after he takes a wicket. In April 2019, he was named in the West Indies squad for the 2019 Cricket World Cup. He finished the tournament as the leading wicket taker for the West Indies with 12 dismissals in 9 matches. In the 2020 IPL auction, he was bought by the Kings XI Punjab ahead of the 2020 Indian Premier League. In the inaugural Caribbean Premier League, Cottrell emerged as one of the most promising young talents. He is strong and muscular, can bowl fast, and his left arm angle provides variety to the bowling attack. His athleticism in the field and powerful hitting in the lower order are bonuses. He bowls with some good pace and accuracy was finally given an opportunity for the Windies team when West Indies toured India in 2013. He had a forgettable outing as it was more about Sachin Tendulkar's farewell series and he was hardly noticed. His T20I debut though turned out to be much better wherein he pocketed 2 for 37 against England in Barbados in March 2014. He made his one-day international debut for the West Indies against South Africa on 25 January 2015. In May 2018, he was selected to play for the Leeward Island National Cricket Team in the Professional Cricket League draft ahead of the 2018-19 season. On 3 June 2018, he was selected to play for the Vancouver Knights in the Players' Draft for the inaugural edition of the Global T20 Canada Tournament. He was the leading wicket-taker in the tournament with 16 dismissals in 8 matches. Cottrell continued to be in the West Indies T20 squad and got a chance to play his second test against South Africa due to Kemar Roach's injury. However, he didn't do much as he ended up with 1 for 124 and was overlooked for the next game. Cottrell was persisted in the T20 IS that followed and he was good in patches. Sheldon Cottrell is a member of St. Kitts and Nevis Patriots, which is a team in the Caribbean Premier League. In the 2018 season of Caribbean Premier League, he played 9 matches and took 11 wickets at an average of 25.45.